home. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, it was this letter I read. If you like Pina Coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into health foods, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the cave, I'm the one that you looked for, brought to me and escaped. I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean. That me and my old lady, hey, have been stuck in the same old dull routine. So I wrote to the paper to grab a personal line. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like Pina Coladas and getting caught in the rain. The feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon. Cut through all this red tape at a bar called O'Malley's, where we'll play. I waited with high hopes, and then she walked in the place. Well, I knew her smile in an instant. I knew it could.